dope.
The following contest is an elimination tag team match, and it is for the championship.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career. Oh, man, look into those eyes. The champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight. Now this is the entrance of a champion.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 470 pounds, Freakzilla and Z, Weapons of Mass Destruction. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 440 pounds, they are the World Tag Team T-Rex.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
All hell is about ready to break loose here in the tornado tag match.
And another thing, nothing matters except the fact that a title is there for the taking. We'll have to see which one of these competitors.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
This could be the moment when things get turned up a notch.
Looking fresh in there, that's for sure. You have to wonder how much longer that'll last, though.
Just making his presence felt there.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
What a shot!
If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bit.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Watch it!
And he powers out. He got all of that super kick.
Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He's not looking like himself here. The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
He He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Great counter.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Uh-oh, the back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam. Here's a couple.
The champ just one step quicker.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
That'll knock the wind.
What a counter that was.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Oh, he anticipated that.
Oh, my gosh. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real. And here's an early cover.
Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Looking highly motivated here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it...
Hey! And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
One, two.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
What a devastating shot to the top of the skull.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Here's a cover. He's making a statement here with this attack. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat. He chose the perfect time to take flight. He's like a weapon in there.
Yeah, his entire body is like a weapon. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
And his head drops right down into the corner. Take cover. You could call this a good one.
We got a cover.
And that was a huge counter.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount enough. Watch it! He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's been busted wide open.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there,
shoulders down. Champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. You can bet. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
There it is, the pop-up power bomb.
Oh, man, it's all over but the crying after that, Cole.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Clearly on a mission here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Hey, he's going for it again.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Suplex.
A high-risk maneuver and it works from that top.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know?
And this match is over for that superstar.
The champ just one step quicker.
Look at this. Could it be? guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
Executed perfectly.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. He was able to reverse that.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
One. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
Off the top rope, really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Uh-oh, look at this.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
Champ suffered a brutal beating, but I don't think he's done yet. Not by a long shot.
It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Oh, man, is he fired up.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
A throw to the feet with a lethal combo kick.
Wow, feet flying everywhere.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He's looking to put his opponent away right here!
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules. It's very impressive.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a Tornado Tag Team match like that in quite some time.